ball. Oh, that was okay.
Well, we'll be doing a spicy noodle challenge.
Right now, she has the regular spicy noodles with eggs in it, and I have spicy noodles with cheese in it because I just love cheese.
Mine has cheese too.
Oh, yeah, that's cheese too? That's right, that's cheese too. Mm-hmm.
But that's okay. For mine, I have char siu and some, I think it's a pork belly.
Yeah.
And then eggs and noodles.
What do you have? I have noodles and.
You know what the English name is?
Well,
Vietnamese name is Ja.
Well, it's like a certain kind of Ja. I don't know what kind of Ja it is.
Are you getting closer? Can we get closer right now?
Ready?
I didn't put black beans in mine, or just beans in mine, because I just don't like it. Ready? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mine's all
Today we cooked the egg right to the front where it would burst out the yellow yolk.
Why do you want that?
I mean, it's like so aesthetic and it's like,
no, it's not.
My stomach's gonna get full just drinking the tea. And you have, she has two bags of that. So what's that, like 4 servings? 5 servings? 6 servings? We think how much there is in 1 serving, in 1 bowl?
Okay. Should it be 1 serving?
Ooh, I don't feel warm already.
Yeah, finish it, Tina.
Finish.
Ugh. I can't even talk right now. I'm too taken aback by the spicy issues. I used a lot of cheese, are you pumpkin?
Okay, for me, the sesame seeds make everything even worse.
No, I'm tasting it.
Really?
Oh, there's only seaweed pieces in here now. I don't
have to put shit in.
Come on! Just kidding. Yeah, like double my portion, so. Just not spicy. I didn't have that much.
How much cheese? You literally let me with like maybe like a couple of cheese left to do.
I heard that. Rock it up. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
That was a horrible challenge. And he agrees.